Two Souls. Beyond Two Souls, even. I can't hear anything. If I am supposed to. Yeah. Oh. Coracle Order originally designed. The design. What should we do? Let's do chronological. There we go. Chronological. I can't speak.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. Images, sounds, smell. I need to remember. Things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
Okay.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident?
So look, was there?
Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are. You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them.
Goddamn fools.
Happened.
you don't.
Nice. She's OP. And my phone goes off. Can't do anything here. No? Okay. For what? That's that woman, isn't it? Oh, okay. Weird controls. Oh, so that. Okay.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Why you got like shit your remote? And when you play with my toys, get too high to understand? Bitch. Let me through the door, you stupid controls. There we go. Where are we going?
Alright, Nathan's waiting for us.
Who? Nathan. Mm-hmm. It's Nathan. Heal. X, is that?
Come on, Jody.
Oh, what do you want with me? You mean person. Wait, where do I go? Do I go in here? Yeah? Okay. Okay.
Oh, come on. Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Yeah.
Now you say hi to me?
It's nearly ready.
Let me forward.
Come on, Jody.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Were you looking at? Fight me.
Here we are.
Where? Oh, yay. Where? In there?
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
He made me walk into a wall.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Yay, we get to wear all 3 hours!
Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
A little freaking creepy techno princess.
That's wonderful. Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell
us which one she chose.
You think you can do that?
Yes, I can. Are you stupid as crap?
All right, let's go for it.
Wait, what? Wait.
First
walls.
Card.
Is that triangle? Is that? Oh, oh, oh god, this is weird. Oh my god. Oh, okay, this is weird. The card you chose. Oh my god, you fat woman. Star. Okay. stuff.
Next card.
Squirr.
Next card.
Triangle. Yo, what card you pick? The weird square gully.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. Think you can make them fall over?
Oh, yeah, I can. If I can be bothered. Ah, token!
In the room you can move?
I can move. So they move. I want to move everything. Wait, there's a camera in there. Are you disturbed? Oh, what? Whoa! I'm in here. Oh my god, can I possess people? I want
them. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked! I'm telling you,
Kathleen,
it's
is not locked.
It's probably
get me
just
out of
here!
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't. He's not listening.
Jody.
Wait, what was his name?
It's over, Jody. It's over.
Never be over.
So hide the whole triangle. L1 to annoy people. Three of us left Kathleen alone. 64% of us stopped the experiment. Okay. Does that mean the rest of the percentage is evil? So of course those teddy bears start freaking moving. Yay, one person. Hey, how you doing? Oh, no, you don't do that. No, what's happening? No, okay. Ooh. Bejesus. By the way, person watching, if you want to...
You can't spend the whole day looking out the window.
One sec. Know the whole story, you, feel free to go back about, like, 40 seconds ago. It shows off all the cool bits instead of the, scariest crap bits. Okay, we have got movements. Christmas. boring. And of course, Sova's in the way. So, mother, what are you doing? Mum, Lewis. What? Yeah. I want to look in the fridge. What's in the fridge? Cooker! Aiden, get the cookies. If you're wondering what is happening right now. Okay, I'm in my room. Basically, she has this weird friend who only she can see, and he's actually real, and he can affect everyone, and people know it. And Aiden can basically move people around, and physical objects. Oh! Okay, I just set the fire even more on fire. So, there's cookies up there. I have come to notice. And, Mother, I want the cookies. But Aiden wouldn't get them for me. No. What's outside?
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
What? I wanted to play with snow. I wanted to build a snowman. Yes, that's snowman. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing, so. I don't know for that room. Let's go for a bright room, shall we? Let's not go into the basement, because the basement's scary. Can it go upstairs? Hello. It's me. Just go take a shower. Or just look in the mirror. Oh. Okay. Ask what was that? Oh right, I can move right. Okay, I can't take a shot. Never mind. Oh my god, guys, let's go into my room. I bet it's so much fun. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a Barbie doll. L1. Oh, right, L1.
Hey, Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast.
Come on, let's go brum brums. Are we there? Right, let's go.
We're here, come on, let's go this way.
So we're having a tea party, guys.
Beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
Okay, I know this kid's special, but it's like, oh, that the doll wanted to play.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Aiden. Is that Aiden? That's the name of the guy. I want to put subtitles on. Okay. Why are you where you play? I'm only gonna eat your face. What's there? Anything I can blow up?
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Oh, could you tell kids to go into the garage and get oil? Where is the garage? Let's go get some oil.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Come on, let's go to the garage and get some oil. Wait, let's just go into thingy. So I can't go through that wall. Why? I'm getting the garage oil. I'm getting garage oil. It's too scarily dark in there. Oh no. If there's anything in here I can move to scare her. Okay, that's not. No, why are you going that way? Go that way. No, not that way. That way! This girl can't walk. What? Why are you going that way? Stupid girl. Oh, that scary face. Options. There's a difficulty. Maybe if I turn down, does that turn up the lighting? No. I don't like that mannequin head, and also I can't see anything. What oil? Why can't I go that way? What oil? Oh my god! Let me through the door! Left. No. Left. No. Back. Left. Oh my god, go left. What's that? What is that? What are they? Oh, I don't get what that is. What are those? Guys, how do I get out this bloody garage? Oh my god, why is the control for this is so hard? Right, stay at the bar. Go for the door. Go for the door. Set the bar, but go to the door. I'm not scared. Just freaked out a lot. Ah, mistakes.
It's a light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mom.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look.
When I picked up that can, it was red. Ha.
You know, sometimes adults imagine things too. It's okay.
Okay, note, stay away from the garage. Can we, I'm gonna...
Hey, sweetheart, why don't you go outside and play?
Yes. Yes, mommy, I'll be good. Guys, we get to go outside.
Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
Mothers. And I should also put some shoes on. She looks so excited.
I'm going.
Don't look too excited.
Great. Now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Aiden. Aiden helps, I think. Can you play with football? No. Okay. Can we go on a swing? Aiden, can you push us on the swing?
Will you push me, Aiden?
Not as much as I'm going to make you pay for that.
Whatever. It's not fun anyway.
Wait, what? No. I'm sorry. I'm stuck. Oh my god, there's a Lord! That was boring. Let's go have a looky what's happening over there, shall we? No. Oh my god, if I'm stuck.
Hey, did you hear that? It came from the
You have unlocked a new bonus.
Come on, let's get it.
I wanna play. Snowballs, come on, snowballs. Snowballs, 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 snowballs. No! Why not snowballs?
Great snowman, I didn't.
Hey, that's cheap. I give up, okay? I surrender.
I will make you on, beg on your knees. Right, Aiden, what else can we explode or implode? Okay.
Come on, let's get
I'll fight you to the death.
Some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Oh, apparently I'm terrible at shaking remotes.
You can just give me a hand, Aiden.
Come on, let's get it.
Oh, right, yeah, no. Wait for it. Die. No. Aiden will come out. Aiden will attack you in the face.
You're a dead little girl. I got you.
No, no, I got me. No, no, stop.
Hello. It's me.
Street. You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
Saw the other kids playing and I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
And now!
Ha, I turned the TV off. Mother was watching cartoons. Get the cookies back.
Like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. What's the stopping turning on us? We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
I want to go explode something. Another bear. Oh yeah, because an actual little girl would like start talking and then stop.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Dissed your mum. Mum, you just got owned. AT-8 didn't eat a cookie. Yeah, I know, because they didn't know how to, and they chose Aiden to see if they could do it. 31% got locked in the carriage. I don't know how to use the carriage. 71% behaved well. Missed the shoebox. What shoebox? Oh, right.
Stop it, Aiden. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
Uh-huh. Wait, I think I know why. Go to difficulty. Was that that now I can move around freely? Okay, that was strange. Okay. Strangeness. Okay, take me back to when I... Oh, right, yeah. We should move. Stop playing around with Aiden. Actually decide to move away.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat. Yeah? Get to know each other a little better. If it's okay with you, of course.
Let's sit down. If I can. I'm trying to sit down.
It's my wife, Helen, and my daughter, Laura. My daughter's about your age.
How do you know what age I am? Weirdo.
Joey, my job.
All right, Phoebe, why do you want me?
And then try to explain them.
So he's like paranormalist.
Things that happen around you, right, Joey?
Because that means prescribed.
You have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born.
I guess I can draw him. You ready for this? You ready for this? You ready for this? Done. He's like. Pardon me. Really, just a black blur.
Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord.
Yes.
Is he here right now? Tell him to do something.
Yeah, I can. It's gonna wreck his shell, shall we?
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
Well,
tell
him.
He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. He can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monster.
The seeable monsters. My friend, the seeable. So 6 Duragens, 82 Showed Agents Power. Who wouldn't? The stupid ones. What is this place? Oh, I was here before, wasn't I?
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days.
Don't leave me.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
I will. Why would you leave your child at a place where they were tests on her?
I know it's hard leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay?
Okay! Creep. Okay.
All right. Find somewhere to change.
Yeah, away from that wood mirror.
Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Ta-da! She's like the Flash, will ya? Can you do anything, my friend? Oh, okay. Oh, where and what is it?
When the attack started? Her mother told me that they had been going on for months. At first, she thought they were nightmares and that she would get used to it. Then she realized there was more to it than that. Marks on her body. Look like scratches or bites. Can you see where these wounds are located? She couldn't have done this. And it doesn't look like child abuse. If she's telling the truth, maybe something is trying to kill her. Well, whatever the case, that's one brave little girl. She's got a very interesting psychological profile for a kid her age, that's for sure. You look beat. Why don't you go up to bed? I'll take first watch. Call you at 3 a.m.
Come on.
Good night, Cole.
You can score it. Come on. Come on. Score it. 3 points. Yes! Like a boss. Sorry. Oh, yeah, we're playing a game, aren't we? Right. Let's get back to this little creepy girl. Creepy little girl. Let's go get that. What did she. Bunny Gruff. Aiden, go get Bunny Gruff. Go get Bunny Gruff. Bunny Gruff. Bunny Gruff.
Bed now, Jody.
Yes. Jody will go to sleep. When she gets her bunny back, she needs her bunny. Woogie, 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 woogie This is live camera feed. It's changed on that screen. Oh, okay. What's up, cheats? Oh.
Better turn off the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait. Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Night.
Don't be afraid, Eddie. You're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
You got like switch to the side, and switch to the other side, and something happens. I'm gonna try this.
I think I need a story.
I'm just gonna get the torch. Yes, you like the weird elephant story, don't you? Oh wait, do I need to be in the way? Oh, she's asleep. Oh!
Get help, Aiden, quick!
Whoa. Hey, something's happening. Something's happening.
Oh my God, what is that? What am I doing? I don't know what to do. Oh, down. Implosion. Don't freaking try too hard to get her out then.
Jody. Get a doctor. Hurry.
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
Yes, because I didn't help, I think. Tense, really tense. Percent of people didn't wake up Cole.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base.
Why?
We really want to take you with us, but we think...
What?
Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins.
Why? Why? Why?
Of course, we'll come see you whenever it's possible.
It's your fault.
You'll join us in our new home. Okay? For the best.
I'm stuck in ghost mode.
Goodbye, dear.
I thought it would run and give him a hug. Really hard to kill him. Crush him. To the death. Okay. Not my father. Choked father. While he's here, it's easy, like...
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and... stress is awful.
Alright, okay, she's older.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Don't forget your present.
What is it?
It's a book of poetry by Poe.
Okay.
She's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be
Don't
all right.
Don't worry.
I'll pick you up.
Hey, Jody, come in.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go.
Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right?
Yeah, in the living room. Some girls from my school and those work guys for fun.
Was it a present for me?
Cool, thanks. I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Finally, she gets the hint.
Everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my uncle.
Unit 4? The paranormal department.
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Music. Is that the corner place? Yes, it is. Come on, Aiden. Show yourself.
Hid it under my bed for a week.
What? Hid what?
Mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Ready, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure.
Oh, I'm gonna open it. It's gonna spray everywhere, isn't it? No, okay.
Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's your first time.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Wait, what? I can do stuff? Everyone can freeze. Can I go and dance with the rest of them? Dancing. Dancing is that? Okay, that's a chair.
Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on base?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Yes, I sure do remember fighting you around. So, you work with Kirsten's mother?
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in Planet, and that's where I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
New York?
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. The one that once it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. You, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read and sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in unit 4?
I sort of... I have a gift. A link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Well, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's listening to us.
Slow down. Are you up for it?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls, I mean, there's something special about you.
Thanks. You don't really know me.
Oh, wait. No, what? No. Crap. What's going on? It's a circle.
Give us a demonstration of her super mega powers.
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull. Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
Yes, I am.
So, what are you gonna do, Jody?
I have no idea, but I might just strangle you.
Just be quiet. And don't move.
Oh, I'm scared already. I just want my pants.
Okay, which one is that douche? Is it you? What's up? Oh, you scared? Oh, yeah, you're scared, aren't you?
Can you hear that?
fast.
Amazing. What's happening? Okay, I've had enough.
Yeah, me too.
That was really scary. I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, you know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake. And, most important, to open my birthday gifts.
Oh, you know what, Aiden? Smash that birthday cake.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen. XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed.
I need to stop seeing your moms. I need period chances of finding different boyfriends.
Really?
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
Really?
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress. No, seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap. And she thinks she's so clever. Or she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too. I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
Oh, this really hurts. This really hurts. This really hurts. Ow, 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 ow.
Darkness.
Bring forth your mighty power.
Please, please let me
Once
out.
The first moment I saw
I'm begging you, please let me out. Please.
Someone say Kay.
Please, what? I want to get out. Please, I want to get out. I'm begging you, please let started. Me out.
Eden. What is it? Eden, Eden.
Please.
I believe I can open it from the outside, yes? Let's go kill them. I mean, have fun. Revenge. Hello? Please say I can explode it.
Well done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Maybe it was Jody. She's probably mad at us.
Don't be ridiculous. Don't you move stuff.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
Door's locked.
The door, boom. It won't open. It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
You're so good.
Help! 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 Who did that?
think they got the message. Come on, let's go.
One more party trick. Okay. Enough. Killed you too. If I wasn't so nice not to kill you. You have a decision. I can kill you or you can die. I chose for you to die. And I didn't kill you. Didn't get drunk. Attacked the team, of course. Showed your powers. You can burn the house. You can burn the house. I really want to burn the house now. Ah, right now it's adding, what happened at that party. And apparently it's stuck at 64%. Oh, God. Okay, let's wait for this to do its job. And person, if you are watching, because I don't know, give me a sign. Hello. Okay, just say like hi or something. Must I wait for this? I'm going to watch. Oh, okay, Keen. You do that. Don't worry, don't leave it. It's just... taking... second... Aha, if you're still watching. There's a teacher. There's jokes in it right now. Teacher, how old is your father? Kid, he is 6 years old. Teacher, what? How is that possible? Kid, he became father only when I was born. Logic, children are quick and always speak their minds. Oh, teacher. Maria, go to the map and find North America. Maria, here it is. Teacher, correct. Now class, who discovered America? Class. Maria, oh well. Teacher, Glenn, how do you spell crocodile? Glenn, K-R-O-K-O-D-I-A-L. Teacher, no, that's wrong. Glenn, maybe it is wrong, but you asked me how to spell it. Oh, right. So, I just didn't get that one for a second. Teacher, Donald, what is the chemical for water? H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O. No, what are you talking about? Yesterday you said it's H2O. Oh, wow. Terrible, terrible jokes. Teacher, Clyde, your composition on my dog is exactly the same as your brother's. Did you copy this? No, sir. It's the same dog. Wow. Teacher, Harold. Harold. What do you call a person who keeps on talking when people are no longer interested? A teacher. Owned. Yeah, I just got bored and found this on Facebook. No, it says tag a person who sucks at COD, so I'm going to tag everyone. There. I have no idea how to tag people. Never mind, let's go. Let's go find something funny for the last 6 seconds. Changing on the screen. Does that mean we're gonna grow up?
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jarvis.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them.
Emo.
You need to get used to that. Good night.
Because ah! Normal people go like that. What was that?
I'll be next door.
Yeah. What's the time? It's 8:50. No, it's not. It's 9:30. Okay. Language, child. Let me turn. There we go.
Stop it, Jody. This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded. Period. Hey, Jody. You know better than to use Iden when you're angry.
Oh my god, we have a god. Okay. My amazing. Just well done. Let me through the door. That door can. Right, is there anything I can use here? I can use a bed. Tantrum. Over. Wait, what's that? Is that a door? Nope, it's light. Never mind. Can I go through the door?
I wanna go out! Do you hear me, Cole? Fucking let me out!
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody?
Aiden hurt. Good boy. Aiden, go the right way. Ta-da, good boy. Why would you change from basketball to boxing? Yeah!
Are you done?
No. Yeah.
I hope so. Because you have to clean all that up.
What? Well, I'm done here if I have to do.
They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If it's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Ring, ring. Oh, what?
Yeah, she was mad, all right.
What's happening? What is happening?
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but... You understand, right? I need to go out tonight.
Right. If I can learn to walk forward. Right, no. I learned this from experience. The door is this way. Okay, two people jump in straight away at the exact same time. So, how you doing? We have paranormal powers. Oh, right, yeah, that would help if I... Oh, you've got something. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering why he's doing nothing, he's possessed right now, I think. One person in this knows. Oh my god. To the left. Sneak through the gaps. Can I move? Oh, yeah, I can. Right, no one's in that chair, so we can go, right?
Well, hello, Cole. Jody. They're late for day trip, isn't it?
Square.
Yeah, I'm feeling them. I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
Okay, you want us to call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So.
I don't think he can say anything.
That got you done? Hmm?
He lost his voice.
What was that? Did she say that? What?
That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. It's safer for all of us. Got him. See ya. Go on now.
That guy is such a bad guard. Open sesame. Well,
at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long.
Let's get in the car.
Now get in the car and start it up.
Okay. Because that's what I do now, isn't it? Sorry, my control stick's going bad. Right, yes. I need to start it up. That would help. So, get in the car. Backseat driving, eh?
Damn. I'm not really out of sight.
Go to the other side of the car, maybe. Boot. Boot.
It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay?
Okay, you can get out the boot now. Do I go get out the boot? If I can move properly.
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe.
Apparently she can understand that creepy language, apparently, of the heart. But I have no idea what it means. Whatsoever. Beer and liquor and bar.
Safe place. The girls must be inside already.
All right, I can move. I'm eating. Breath. Do the thing. Open your eyes. Look look up to the skies and see.
They're not here yet. We'll wait.
Ta-da.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade.
Some creeps talk. I'm learning to control Aiden. The control! Where is he? There he is. Boxing. What are you guys talking about, eh?
She is. 15, maybe 16. What is she doing in here all alone?
I don't know.
Ah.
Maybe she's looking for our cup.
Shit, you know what? I think I'm taking a shine to that little hole.
Ah, you're all talk, girl.
Finish your beer and shut the fuck
up. Hey, don't tell me she ain't got you all hot under the collar, huh? Yeah, well... sure gotta wonder what she's doing here this time of night. Fuck. Look at that little piece of ass, man.
She's still pretty too. There's something getting in my way.
Knock it off.
I'm stuck. Upwards. Oh, don't drink bloody lemonade then. Ooh, can we play pool? I want to play some pool. We can play pool.
Need a partner?
No.
I'd actually rather just play on my own, if that's okay.
Shooting pool on your own. Takes two to play that game. Ladies first.
Okay.
Nice shot.
Pop.
What you doing in here all on your own? So?
Why?
Nothing special. Just a regular Saturday night for me. Out with the girls.
Oh.
Shit.
Close, but no cigar. Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
It's none of your business. And besides, it's impolite to ask.
Excuse me. Your parents know you're in here?
Actually, I snuck out to meet my friends.
Oh, yeah, your friends. The ones who ain't showing up yet.
want to.
Stop, please. Why would you slap a woman? Right, can I move, please?
Who's that?
I wanna beat them up.
Where are you, Cream? Uh-huh. Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Can I possess anyone? What's that? Cha-ching! Double shot. Can I try this at him?
We gotta get out of here, man. I don't like it. I want you to get out of me now, Frank.
Is that a shotgun? There's a shotgun in here. Oh, Tommy, oh my, oh god! You just got beat up by a boss called the Josh. Oh, this light will blow up!
It's like some fucking spirit.
Oh, turn off! Win!
Oh.
Pinball.
I don't want to die. Nobody's dying. We get the fuck out of here. Jesus! What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door! Ken!
Open the door, Sam! Open the door! Oh my god, I'm gonna possess this guy. Oh, can I possess this guy? Oh. Yes. Hurrah. It me. Oh. Okay.
Jody. My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened? It's okay.
Why? Nice. I didn't even know that was a choice to leave.
Jody. Get up.
What? Are we leaving?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car.
Okay.
The DTA has launched a program to study the other side. The infragold, as they call it. They created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
What?
Open the passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous.
that they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the pit.
Isn't I older? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was older.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take it back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
How old is she there?
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of
the girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it better be. Wait, can I possess anyone? Nope.
Is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Ivan. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I knew nothing about since the day I was born.
Well, it's like 11 o'clock, like 45 past 11 there, so it's going to take us at least 15 minutes to find the place. So, keep on dying tomorrow. Okay, that's scary, I don't want to go here. And actually, I'm going to leave it there, just to annoy you guys. And yes, I am going to leave this till next episode, which will be tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Please do leave a like and subscribe for some more. I actually forgot the name of the game I was playing, but still, it's on the name of the video. So go look at it now. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe for some more. And I'm going to end it in 5, 4, 3, 2, goodbye.